my head straight about things and don't get...
I would have came in a long time ago.
As long as I don't, then I'll be...
That helps.
I know, it does help. As long as I don't cave in ever and I'm just like... And her getting fired doesn't affect me, or her going to the hospital doesn't affect me. I would be glad. She should get fired. If some people are getting fired for the things they're getting fired for.
I don't know if he's homeless, but I feel like that's the only thing that can help anyone. It's kind of what happened.
But it sucks because, like, if there are some people that can't get promoted, there are some people that are getting fired for dumb crap, then she deserves to get fired. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous.
You know, like, if I could.